Hello everyone, welcome back to Satisfactory. In today's episode, we're going to get these foundations done today over the water source. That tree I can't take out, which is kind of a bummer. Alright, so without further ado, logistics. Production. Water extractor. We can build 6 of them, but they're quite large. I think they're lined up. Logistics. Oh, we can only do pipeline M1, huh? There's a foundation there. Grab this real quick. Getting radiated. Whoops. Can the water generators be on top of foundations? Is that a thing? Let's test it out. See if it sets on the foundations, or maybe it has to be a little bit lower. Alright, so we want a production water generator. Need to be placed in deep water. And logistics pipeline. Is it straight? That says it's straight out. No, that's not what I want. Dang it, Bobby. Let's try this again. I can't see it. Alright, so we need a T-valve. Come, I can't put the T-valve on. What if we put the T-valve... Pipe junction cross, pipeline pump NK. Can be attached to a pipeline to apply heated level max head lift 20 meters. Allows fluids to be transported 20 meters upwards. I'm thinking maybe we could you can't swim and do logistics at the same time. Let's get rid of this. Get rid of this. So why won't the T-junction go where I want it to go? Invalid aiming target. Snap to grid, hold left control. Actually, is that one even lined up? Let's look real quick. Alright, we're gonna have to build a foundation outwards. Who knew paint water would be such a pain in the neck? Foundations, little bitty ones. I know it's gonna look kind of ugly and not placed right, but we'll just hold off for now. Hold on. Let me see if I can do something with this. Alright, so this thing can snap to the grid. So, want the T junction. So, logistics, T. those junctions aren't even. Those two look even. So right about here. They're off a little bit still. I'm trying to get this perfect, but lining this up is a pain in the neck. Going to be off a little bit. All right, so now we need pipe. I know those foundations are cooking in. It's fine. Alright, so we wanna... We're gonna change all down this trees and whatnot that are here. We're gonna need... power. Gonna need a biomass generator. One. It was not snapping where I wanted to. I don't know how many biomass generators we need. These do 30 megawatts, and these take 20 megawatts. So we would need 3 biomass burners in order to produce everything that we have here. We'll cut down some trees real quick and get the shrubbery out of our way. So what I'm thinking what we do is we put the biomass generators, the one there, one there, and one there. And just for the thing, just for the logistics so we can get back over there and start doing some stuff, we're just going to pull off this one and we're going to go as far as we can. Getting radiated, yeah. We need to bring the foundations out some. I'll deal with that foundation later. In a second. Okay, so we need to go down this way. Alright, so we need... Your pipe support every once in a while. Alright. So we're going to want to run the pipe out here. Right about... there, and then we're going to want to connect the pipe . See the pipe generators. Let's make this pipe go down the thing here. Make sure it's lined up here. Looks good. Actually, it belongs right on this line. Got plenty of can't see a dang thing. So, we got the pipe down the way here. So, our biogenerators, because we're going to need to avoid the green gassy area there. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go over to the refineries here and run a line straight off of there and see where it ends up at. Might not be in a good spot. I don't know. These are all filling up with coal. That ramp can't be there. It actually worked like that? Let me see here for a second. Can I put a T-junction in here? You know, put a T-junction like somewhere... right there. And then just... This is gonna look like a maze from all heck. Let's see. What's that look like? Alright, back to the drawing board. Alright. So can we put a T? T there. And then we want directional pipe. Yeah, it's working out good. I like this design. Whoops. Can't wait to get a jetpack. That would be pretty sweet. Alright, so this one has gotta go up here. Alright, so now we need number 3. So, pipeline. So we now know where we have to go here. Guess I can see the pipeline. Whoops. These foundations in here. Trying to make this look neat and tidy. A lot of production area to be had. All these foundations in place here. I need biofuel to run the water generators for right this second. We'll see if this is what, see if it's gonna work. Can't get in the green area, cause that's bad. I want that. I'll want the nuts too. Alright. Clean up some debris here. Alright, so... our pipeline's gonna run right into the green stuff. So what I'm thinking about doing is right about here, we're gonna make a turn and we're gonna go this way. Or should we? I mean, maybe we should go all the way up to the green and then make a turn. So we're on this foundation right here. So this one. I hate how it misclicks every once in a while. Alright, slow down, Storm. You got this, buddy. Yeah, I say we turn it right here. What is this deposit? Pure copper. Is there a copper node here? This is a copper node. No, it's not a copper node, just a thing. Okay. I had to make sure. Alright. So back to number three. Need all the shrubbery we can get. Because we're going to need something to power these water generators with. Or the water extractors. How much concrete do we have left? Oh, we got enough. We're good. This is a metric ton of area to build with. We'll make it look neat though. Pipeline is coming in handy. I don't want to snake into the whole thing, so. Dry platforms here. So back to the logistics, the pipeline. We might just get this up and running today. We'll see. I just wanted to do a support there. And then we'll do a number like so. And then we'll turn it. We're out too far. Looks about right. Can't see. Now we just need to I don't know how much biofuel I have. Can't jump over the pipelines. Can we scoot underneath them? We can. Nice. Alright. Oh crap. I forgot about that stuff. Alright, so where are we going to put these bio burners? I think we're going to put them over here out of the way. One there. One there. And one there. Power line them up together. Actually, hold on. That goes there. That can go there. And then that one can go there. All right, how much biofuel do I have? We're gonna need to make more biofuel. Oh, we put we put some bio generators over here. Let's take them down. we did three of them. I like them over there better. Alright, so the power or the water is being pumped. The moment of truth. A long walk back over there. Ain't gonna lie. Since we're walking back over there, we might as well make ourselves productive. Because this is all gonna need to be filled in anyways, so. Because we'll have factory components here somewhere. Then once we get the generators up and running, yeah, this is a massive area to build in. Working our way back to the power consumption. See what's going on with that. Collecting blue power slug. Alright, cool. Can we take this rock out with it? Nope, the big rock doesn't go. Some more goodies. Alright, those say they're on. Or those say... These aren't moving. These things right here are supposed to be moving. Do these need power? I think this needs power. Problem is I don't have any more biomass. Make sure we got this. No, those are pumping. Look like they're all lit up. Let me grab a power line and see if these need to be hooked up to power. They do. For a time being here. Oh, we have biofuel. Something's wrong. I'll figure it out and then I'll tell you what I figure out, because it's going to take me a while to figure out why this water's not flowing. I mean, we're not going uphill, we're actually going downhill to where we're going. Unless there needs... See, that's not even working. That's not pumping. They're all not pumping for some reason. Gotta slide underneath there real quick. They're not producing. What if we put... one pump here. One pump there. Let me get underneath here real quick. And put another... going that way. All right. So we want power. Can't jump over this stupid pipe. Do this little slidey trick. Put a power line right there. Put one right there. Put one right there. Alright, so power line. We're too close to the radioactive goodies. So basically what I need to do is I need to disconnect this power line, and this power line. So those are all hooked up. So now we want to didn't think this through. All right, so we need another power pole right here. And then we need a power. Now we can do the power lines from here to there, there to there, one to there, one. And all those are hooked up, so we just need to daisy chain that up, power that up, power that up. What's going on with them? I don't know, everyone. All right, everyone, this is where I'm going to call this video, everyone. I do hope you have enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you storm that like button. And if you're new here, subscribe for more daily videos. Okay, everyone, take care, and bye-bye.